from rattling skulls. Rattle these bones.
Hya!
Ah, look at you, big and tall. What's your name?
Eivor of the Raven Clan.
Eivor of the Raven Clan, come here. Come closer. Do you like to...
As I like breathe...
And do you like...
I do.
Well, listen. They will only if you're sober...
Oh, I will shut your...
That's the spirit. Now make your wager.
I will buy you a round with my winnings. How is that?
Ha! I like this one. Are you ready?
For luck.
Your face is a wreck. You're a...
I must remind you of your mother.
You're a pig-headed...
Well, you're a thick skull and loathsome, and lagging a brain.
You're brilliant. You're the smartest person I've ever met.
You hold your own.
Let's have another! I'm a champion!
Yeah, I am.
That was the most incredible flighting I've heard in all my years! You...
I would say...
Three cheers for Eivor, the most... I cannot keep him around.
You're better off without that wastrel.
My husband should be back by now. The poor log worries me so.
He fishes along Scarborough shore beneath the tower ruins, does he not? That's foolish. The cliffs are too steep.
One who has need of their wits wanders wide. I might find good fishing below the Scarborough cliffs.
What do you see?
No glory, no hope. nothing but snow, silent as a corpse in its grave.
Stand up, Halfdan. And up, my men.
He died.
It was no
sleep.
I'll fight.
Keep him around.
You're better off without that wastrel.
My husband should be back by now. The poor log worries me so.
He fishes along Scarborough shore beneath the tower ruins, does he not? That's foolish.
See you, old friend.
Yeah!
There's Bjornton, guarding the hammer.
Your eyes, my friend.
Drunk needs his hammer. Halfdan awaits.
This hammer is not meant to be thrown, Halfdan. Remember that next time.
My father, Ragnar, he gifted this to me. Still warm with blood when he handed it to me. I had 14 winters.
Ragnar Lothbrok was a great king.
A Finnish arrow killed my mother. A shield maiden she was. As fierce as a wolf swallowing the sun. My father swore, but that was years ago.
And here we are. Still telling stories of his life and deed.
How did my brother die?
With his hand on his axe.
Beoton, my boy! Come here, boy!
A dog always forgives, but...
Do a last thing for me. Light the beacon.
Thank you, friend. You are always welcome at my home.